What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Hannah.
Home on Friday. Our coaches told us that we could leave Friday afternoon due to the coronavirus. And we packed up our things and came here. All of our classes are online. And then next week we have spring break. So I think we're for sure back home, at least till April 26th.
We've been home, we've been laying out because the weather's been really nice and we haven't been doing much, just hanging out with our fam. Back in AZ, so we're gonna do a vlog for you guys of what we're gonna do throughout the day.
Let's get into it.
I'm gonna show you guys like me and Haley's old room. So this was our old room. We had to share for a couple years, and then when my sisters moved out, I got this room. Sorry, it's like really messy right now. So this was my old room. It was kind of like beach themed. The room Haley stays in when we moved out of our room that we lived together. Cool. And it has like, this is like her senior year room. It has like a whole bunch of mirrors in it. Biggie. Also, we didn't know that we were gonna be home for this long a time, so we didn't drive. So we've been just kind of like using our sister car or using our mom's car, and we don't have all of our stuff at home because we don't know if our school is gonna get canceled, because a lot of schools have gotten canceled. If our school does move online for the rest of the semester and then we can't go back till April 26th, I think we might drive out to Fresno just to get our car here, then get our stuff here too, because we're running low on clothes and stuff.
Yeah, like I did not pack this amount of clothes.
So we're going to Black Rock right now. It's our favorite coffee spot in AZ. None in Fresno, or there's not a Dunkin'. So we've been going to Dunkin' in Black Rock a lot here because we don't get them all the time. Sorry for the bags under my eyes. Hi, how are ya? We probably get Dunkin' or Black Rock every single morning. We should probably start making coffee from home, which we're gonna have to.
Oh my god.
Got the goods.
Also, we get caramel blondes with half and half.
Morning.
Dog in the world right here.
You like smile. He reminds me of a seal. Hey, they have an Instagram page, so follow it right here at Bubs and Bigs.
Since every gym is closed right now, we're gonna do a little at-home workout. We're gonna do it outside though because it's super nice right now.
You follow this girl, Steve Cook's wife or whatever. Are they dating?
No. Oh my god.
Okay, who cares?
Okay, she's Steve Cook's girlfriend. She has like the nicest abs in the world. But she does like the 6-minute workout, and it's absolutely killer. And we do like, we've done so many ab workouts in the past that. But this one's like the one that helps us the most and
gives the best results.
We out with it, so we're gonna show you guys what we do. Decided that we want to, after we just did the ab workout, we want to go on a run right now.
Brought a plus one with us today.
Hopefully she can hang.
We don't know how to put on our collar, so we are stopped.
2 miles, so we're just walking a little bit. We're 18 minutes in, so I mean,
not our best mile.
That's 9-minute miles.
Yeah, that's awful. But
it's like, we didn't show you everything, but this is like a orange patch in our neighborhood.
So it's called the Orange Orchard, so we basically run to like our front of our entrance to get into our neighborhood, and then there's like this orange orchard, like we were saying, and we walk back through it. So like it's like 2 miles there, 1 mile back, so at the end we should be like 3 miles.
Yeah. I used to like hate running. I could only run like when we were playing basketball, but I kind of start liking it when it's really nice outside, and I love orange
like the smell of the orange trees.
And I like it because we don't like have to, like, we can run with each other. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So, like, so if you're like slacking, I'll push you enough. I'm slacking. So everybody wanted Brandy. Here's Brandy.
Oh no.
Okay. What?
Did a little St. Patty's Day inspired makeup? Show them.
And what palette did you use?
I borrowed my little sister's Blue Blood and James Charles palette.
Blue Blood.
Oh, yeah, be careful with that.
I'm going to.
But you're just being really.
Wait, how do I open this thing?
No, just stop. You don't have to open it. It's okay.
This is so dope. These two puppies are loose. Sandy's taking a leak. Go ahead.
This is a great way to meet the new neighbors. Well, hello, we stole your dogs and now we're bringing them back.
The dogs, and then she met the new neighbors. Oh, well, we found your dogs. Oh, Katie Cavan, CEO, vet, physician, dog mom, stay-at-home watcher.
We're gonna go get some smoothies, and then I think we're gonna come back and lay out because it is so nice right now.
One stop. Just got our shakes.
Well, smoothies or whatever.
Sorry,
I got a chocolate peanut butter. Banana.
I got whatever Haley got.
Strawberry colada slimmer with a little shot of immunity booster.
What'd you get? I got sugar-free Butterfinger.
Now we're just gonna head back to the house.
And we're gonna go lay out.
What chocolate peanut butter?
Sun tanning. We're about to make some TikToks right now.
On my account, follow me at Natalie Cavender on TikTok.
And hanging out. They're making TikToks. Hey guys, so we just finished making a TikTok with our little sis, and then right now I'm just tanning my back and doing some homework since we're online for the rest of the year. But I honestly love online classes just because I get really distracted in class, like lectures, so I'm okay with it. I've been chilling and tanning because the UV index here is like a 7. And so I have got a little burnt, but other than that, I think my mom is going to Costco right now to stack up on some food. All right, guys, one of my friends came over. Corbin, meet vlog.
Hi.
Corbin, don't be awkward. It's okay.
Corbin's very shy. He's a shy boy.
I'm gonna oop him. Retired high school basketball player right here.
We are just eating dinner. Yeah, my mom is making. Natalie's here. And then my mom, my dad put these in the oven. Carson's here. What'd mom make?
Normal, everybody.
That's my soup.
Says not. What's your soup?
Broccoli and cheddar.
Eating enchiladas and Triscuit reduced fat. Patty's day, so happy St. Patty's day.
You're pinched.
And he has a green cup.
Whoa. Green.
We're gonna end today's video, but we really hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching, and make sure you guys like and subscribe. We'll see you next time.